He has to come out with his hands there and try and smother it all and take everything. For me, when a keeper does that, then what is he? Is he frightened to get hurt because of there might be boots flying around there? That's the only thing I can think of. He has to come with his hands there. He's a goalkeeper.
Comes in with his feet at the end as well. Yeah. He enjoyed that one, didn't he?
Yeah, they believed in the ball all the way, though, the Swiss. They never stopped the action.